lives. The Holy Ghost must be so strong in us that when something is going on, the Holy Ghost can say, don't go that way, but go this way, and you'll get the victory, because God will.
Spirit.
And when I get home, I begin to do things that are of God. I what church is going on. You don't take over Shanda. You do not malice in church. The Lord called you. Come in here, you gotta call somebody. You don't do these things here. You don't commit fornication in the church. You don't drink in the church. You don't smoke with in the church. But when you go outside and do all these things, you turn off the Holy Ghost and say, okay, I'm out at home, I'm going to gossip, I'm going to take beer, I'm going to hate, I'm going to commit fornication, I'm going to commit adultery, I'm going to drink wine, I'm going to drink and do all these things because I'm not in church. But let me tell you something, that your body is God's temple. What you do here is what you must do when you're out here by God. As your wristband is still in here, you must respect your body. That is God's temple, because that is where he lives. So when you're at home by God, that's the Holy Ghost house. And you must understand that I must speak righteousness. I must act right, because God the Father is watching me, because his spirit dwells inside of me. So though I'm home, I'm on my job, or walk in the mall, I must still act righteousness, because the Holy Ghost house is in me. He must tell me how to live. He must tell me how to act. But no, when we come to church, we put our Holy Ghost move. We speak in tongues, my God. We jump around, and we're so straight. But when we leave God house, we become so horrible, and we say, oh God, the enemy defeat me, because you turn off the Holy Ghost. So that's why the Philistines come in and destroy your life, oh God. When I'm in church, I don't feel like liar. When I'm in church, I feel like love. When I'm in church, I feel like a pizza. But when I left church and I go back home, I feel like hate, I feel like war, I feel like curse, I feel like malice. I feel like all this is because we're not in the Holy Spirit.
Praise the Lord, Jesus. Praise the Lord.
My God.
Hallelujah. My God.
And we wonder why we cannot overcome.
Amen.
Because when you come before God, hallelujah, the presence of God, the anointing of God, make it easy for you to see how to serve God.
Amen.
My God.
Hallelujah, Jesus. And so when you leave out of here, you forget that. My body is the temple of the living God.
My God.
I forget.
Hallelujah.
I'm on my job. People speak in derogative. I join in. Hallelujah. Remember Peter? When they arrested our Lord. And Brother Peter find himself among the wrong crowd. Brother Peter forget that he was touched by God. But people forget that Jesus said, upon you I build my church, and the gates of hell will not prevail against it. Many times we forget that God said, upon you I will build my church, and the gates of hell can prevail against you. You forget who you are.
Yes.
So I begin to live in the flesh, and then I'm crying to God. Oh God, I'm praying about my ways and doings, and I can't get anywhere. I can't overcome. I'm still at ground zero. Why? Because when we leave the presence of God, we forget what manner of person I am. The same disposition you have when you come to God's house.